A very warm and cheerful good morning to one and all. Today, I am standing in front of all of you to apprise you about the topic, woman leader that I admire the most. A politician is a person who is active in party politics. Nowadays, we can see that plethora of women are taking active participation in the party politics. If I have to choose and apprise about any one of the women political leader that I admire, then genuinely it would be Smriti Irani. Her full name is Smriti Subban Irani. She works for Bharatiya Janata Party. She is the minister in Union Cabinet of India. She is not only the minister of textile but also the minister of women and child development. She was a producer and an actress who played a vital role in most of the serials. One of the most famous serials of her that I liked was Kyunki Saas Bhi Kabhi Bahu Thi, in which she enacted the role of Tulsi. She also hosts the pageant of Miss India 1998. If I have to talk about the thing that fascinated me the most about her is her simplicity. Being age 43, she proved herself immortal in all aspects, as a mother, as a producer, as an actress, and yes, of course, as a prominent political leader. Thank you.